Massimo Maccarone arrived as one of the rising young talents in Europe. The price paid to Empoli of £8.15 million was a club record, for the 22-year-old had already won his first cap for Italy and had been the jewel in the crown of their under-21 side that had defeated England in the European Championships. A gamble possibly, but the young striker was clearly a player with huge potential. In the middle...
...che però non riescono ad arrivare sul pallone. Maccarone, grande giocata, attenzione Maccarone, si libera del tiro, grandissimo gol!